Hello friends, I am Sanjay Gupta. In this video, I am going to demonstrate you how you can print %d on output screen in C programming. Before starting, you can note how you can search my YouTube channel. You can type my name Sanjay Gupta on YouTube search bar. My channel will be available there. You can open my channel. Here various programming related videos are available. Don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel. Now I am going to implement a code in C programming so that I can demonstrate you how you can print %d as output on output screen. So first I am declaring a variable a of integer type, its value is 5. Now you might have used %d if you want to print a value of a variable that is of integer type. So I am using that %d for printing value of a on console. So normally we use format specifier to print value of a variable on output screen. So you can see 5 is printed on output screen as output. Now if I remove this statement, I am making this statement a comment and I am removing a from here. So this time printf is only containing %d in double quotes. So if I don't use any variable, then %d will be printing a garbage value on output screen. So again I am executing this code. You can see the output. It is showing a garbage value on output screen. Now if I want to print %d as output on output screen, then I have to use one more percent symbol. So by typing %%d, this %d will be displayed as output on output screen. So now again I am executing this code. You can see the output. This time %d is printed as output on output screen. So friends, this way you can print %d as output on output screen in C programming. I hope you have understood how I have demonstrated you to print %d on output screen. If you want to watch more programming related videos, you can search my name on YouTube. That is Sanjay Gupta. My channel will be available there. You can watch various programming related videos there. Thank you for watching this video.